Cape Coral could join a list of local governments in temporarily banning medical marijuana dispensaries. Amendment 2, which passed in November, expands medical marijuana use to patients with certain chronic illnesses. Well, today, City Council will consider a six-month moratorium on dispensaries. The goal is to give enough time for the Cape to establish its own regulations. Estero, Punta Gorda, Charlotte, and Collier counties have also approved moratoriums on dispensaries.
Well, Chris-